A former Oklahoma State basketball coach is expected in court later today.
And prosecutors say Sean Sutton was illegally buying painkillers from out of state. And Weekend Morning anchor Jiajia Shen is following this story. And Jiajia, Sutton will also talk to the media before his hearing.
That's right, Matt. He has scheduled a news conference for 11:30 up in Stillwater. And you can bet we'll be there covering it live for you. Sutton just finished a 90-day treatment program that was part of the condition for his release. He said the last 6 months have been the most difficult of his life. He said he knows he let down many people, including his family and his friends. He says he does plan to restore their confidence in him. Sutton resigned as the OSU head basketball coach in 2008 after two unsuccessful seasons. Now, he is expected to be in Payne County Court this afternoon to enter a plea. So after his news conference this morning, we'll be in court as well and bring you the latest. Matt.
All right, Jiajia, thank you. And you can watch Sean Sutton's news conference live on our website, KOCO.com.